cried. Mom, are we there yet? No, this is the goal. Busan is the next stop. I'm bored. This ride is too long. Why are you smiling, Grandpa? I'm thinking about my first trip to Busan. It took 12 hours from Seoul. 12 hours? Did you walk? No, I took a train. It was very slow. It stopped at every station. Why didn't you take a bus? Buses were even slower. The roads were very bad. Even the president traveled by train. Did you sit next to the president? No, he had his own rider car. It had a sitting room with a sofa, a kitchen, and shower. Wow, 12 was so comfortable. Not for most people. The seats were hard. Many people had to stand. Some people even sat on the roof of the train. Why? People were very poor. People on the roof usually didn't pay. Sitting on the roof was dangerous and dirty. Our train, a steam train. People on the roof becomes black from the smoke. Get your bag, Mino. This is Busan. Already? But I wanted to talk to Grandpa. I hate moving. We must moving everything. We aren't moving everything. At last, we aren't taking the house with us. Don't be sorry. Sorry. In Mongolia, this happens a lot. My people take their homes when they move. Really? Yes, many Mongolians live in wooden house, chair. They must move a few times a year. Why? The rent is not good for farming. Growing plants is difficult. Many Mongolians live in wooden house, corn jars. They must move a few times a year. Why the rain is not good for farming. A growing plant is difficult. Mongolians have many animals. They eat all the grass in the air. Then the animals need more grass. The people must move to a new area. Their house move with them. That must be difficult. Not really. You can take down a chair in one hour. A jar is very light. It's wool or wooden. What do the world look like? I will draw a picture. I see. It becomes bigger and smaller. Right. The roof was covered with felt. Jars are very warm in winter. Some Mongolians in cities live in brick house in summer. They move into jars in winter. Let's not move to an apartment. Let's move to a jar. I've never been on a boat cruise. I hope I'm planned. We hopped on the boat. You love sitting pool parties from the river swimming. The guidebook say there is a better way. But first, it must get dark. Really, Mom points over a bridge. The Louvre Museum is over there. Where you?
The Louvre Museum is over there.
The Louvre Museum is over there. Will you show me this painting tomorrow? I point in the guidebook. Sure, that's the Mona Lisa. Leonardo da Vinci painted it. I look closely at the picture. She has a faint smile. Mom said her eyes seem to follow the viewer.
Her eyes seem to follow the viewer. Her eyes seem to follow the viewer.
Her eyes seem to follow the viewer.
Her eyes seem to follow the viewer.
Her eyes is to follow the viewer.
Her eyes seem to follow the viewer.
Her eyes seem to follow the viewer. I'll taste that tomorrow. Here are our sandwich for supper. I took a bite. Delicious. What's in them hurts me. It was getting dark. Lights turned on everywhere. City light, house light, bird light. Even the Eiffel Tower was light up. Let's get off here, Mimi, Mom said. We took a taxi to Eiffel Tower. We took an elevator to the top. Suddenly, all the lights on the tower blink. They blink on twink and blink. The guidebook was right. I told Mom, this is the best way to see Paris, the city of lights.